everybody. This is Alex from Mulberry Gardeners, and we're for the second part of our How to Grow Tomatoes. Real hot day in end of May, about 90 degrees outside, so make sure you bring plenty of water to the garden. But today what we're going to be doing is we're going to be staking and top dress fertilizing and putting some bark around our tomatoes. And to start with, you can go to your farm supply store. This is the same thing that we made our bean trellis out of. Get these 6-foot stakes. I'm not quite 6 foot tall, so we're going to drive these things about a foot, and usually about chin level with myself. And you're not going to want to bring just your regular kitchen hammer out to the garden with you to do this. You want a larger hammer, but if kitchen hammer is all you got, then it will work. It'll just take you a few more strokes. But you're going to drive these. Like I said, roughly a foot down into the ground next to your tomato plant. Then we'll get a handful of triple 13 fertilizer. We're going to put it all the way around the base of the tomato plant. And then, just to continue to fight blossom end rot, we're going to put some lime around the base as well. Remember, in part one, we covered how blossom end rot is a calcium deficiency, so the lime is all calcium and it's time release, so that's going to fight that all summer long. And then, just as an added little bit, remember we planted them deep so they could get to moisture. So just kind of to help that out, we're going to put some pine bark mulch around the base of the tomato plant as well. What this does is, first, like I said, it holds in moisture. And secondly, it keeps the leaves of the tomato plant up off the ground, so it kind of combats a little of the tomato blight and diseases that your leaves can get from being on the ground as well. And then, I didn't bring it with me. But just a piece of nylon hose. Nylon stretches really well, allows the tomato plant to grow inside the tie restrained here. But we're going to take the tomato plant, we're going to put it up here close to the stake, and we're going to tie it onto the stake with the nylon hose. And tie it kind of loose, so you make sure that you're not, strangulating the plant or anything. More difficult than it really is. See, the tomato's got room to grow. It's not hurting the plant at all. And this is going to help your tomato vine grow nice and straight, and it's going to support it and support the weight of your tomatoes. But I've been fighting pneumonia here recently, so we're only going to do one for you today. But this is the best way to keep your tomatoes growing happy all summer long. Remember to subscribe and like, and this is Alex from Mulberry Gardeners, and we'll see you next time.